Here is part of an interview with the subject just before LSD is to be administered. This is a glass of water, colorless, tasteless. It contains 100 gamma of LSD-25, 1/10 of a milligram, the equivalent of 1/600th of a grain. An ounce of this material will make 150,000 such doses. Let us observe the effect some 3 hours later.
Well, Ed, you couldn't. I couldn't possibly tell you. It's here. Can't you feel it? This whole room. This everything is in color, and I can feel the air. I can see it. I can see all the molecules. Can you see it? It's right here in front of me, right now. Watch. No. Good heavens. You know what went through me? It passed right through me.
Thank you.